out here, Patricia and her son Mike. We're on a day one, and by the end of the day, we'll have the walls up, the decking on, and on our way to getting the roof trusses up.
So I'm just glad to have this house built.
The Consul General informed me when I told him I was coming to Atlanta for the weekend, and I'm very happy to be here and to contribute even with modestly to this very amazing project. And I think it should become a new tradition for France Atlanta.
Guys, to help with these walls. So if you guys could come on and cycle down here, so we can get these walls.
Here, we're gonna go up, not out. Okay, on three. One, two, three. Everybody hold on to the wall. Yep, come on. Keep coming. Good. Two, three. Good. One, two, three. Good, that's it, tight.
We are all here to do a good deed and help the community. And I think it's a wonderful project. We can be together. We can also gather our community around that kind of project, and hopefully we can do that maybe on a permanent basis.
So I came today because of France Atlanta. They had a project for Habitat for Humanity, and I always wanted to join a group like this, but I never felt like going alone. So having a group of French people dedicated to that house. You know, this nice weather is very great, actually, and that's about it. I hope we'll do some more of these houses with the friends at Lorca to come, and I hope I ask everybody who has not come yet to join us and have a good time.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place yours.